Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Power Simulator. Yeah, they've still got some more awesome levels on there, so that's what we're going to be doing. What we got? Helter Skelter, this one I've actually been looking forward to. It's going to be fucking annoying, though, but yeah, we'll do this one. And sorry for the slow uploads. I've currently been recording a new series on a different game, so yeah, get ready for that. It's a survival game, though, so yeah, if you like survival games, make sure to subscribe. Anyway, let's get into this. Oh yeah, don't like, subscribe, notification bell, all that shit, you know. I suppose I've got to say it. I can't be able to do all that. You want to read it, pause it, read it, I don't care. Let's go. Now, there is one thing that I'm going to have to do when we get into it, and that's I'm going to have to check the game audio to my voice audio, because one of the other levels was fucking terrible for it. Like, really bad. My god, it's taking forever to fucking load. I don't know what's wrong with these new levels. They take forever to load, though. It's a fucking nightmare. So one thing I liked about this game is it was always quick to load up and you could just start playing. Now, it takes forever. Right, finally. Okay, so before we actually start spraying it, we have to do that. And then alt tab. Yeah, that's really loud compared to my voice. Right, I'm hoping that's better. That might be a bit too quiet. Let's bump it up to that. Right, I'm hoping that's okay. If not, then, oh well. Deal with it, bitch. Right, so we got that. Yeah, okay. Oh, what? You can't actually go inside. They should let you go inside and walk up. Instead of having to go all the way up here, we're going to have to go, though. Look at this. Look. Hey. It's a shame that you don't slide down it, really, isn't it? Like, if you let go, it doesn't slide. That would have been awesome if it slid. Look at it. Oh, this is awesome. I like this. What do you need a scaffold for? You can pretty much access everything from the outside here. Look. I wonder what level we can... Oh, actually, that's pretty good. Oh shit, where did it start me from? Crap, okay, we're gonna have to, Whee! Right, it started over here, didn't it? Just so I know for the screenshot. So yeah, it's probably gonna do the front. So let's start on the back first, then. Round we go. Oh, look at that. That is fucking grime right there. Look at that. Yeah, that's not gonna clean it well enough. What about that? Oh, that's actually alright. Oh, look at that. So beautiful. Not great down the bottom there. Clean. There we go. Yay, we cleaned a panel. Oh, does that count all the way up, that vertical frame? Yeah, it does. Okay, that's fine. Nicely done. Beautiful. Look at that. Doesn't it look so much prettier now? Should be able to get away with this bit. Right, that should be enough, I think, to... Yeah, so now if we start on the front, it's just for the sake of my screenshots, that's all, because then that way I could get the dirt one at the start and then clean the front now. It's all good. The fuck's the rest of the dirt for this sign? Is it on top? Could be on top, I suppose. Yeah, it is. There you go. Got the sign done. That signpost is done, isn't it? Yeah. It's just that one left. There you go. Beautiful. Let's do the stairs. Okay, we've got to go powerful on this ship. Wow, that is bad. Fuck me. I hate these sort of things. Look how long it's taking. This is annoying. At least we're pretty much getting the worst of it done first, though. You know, the most annoying parts. Well, I guess the rest of it is on the outside here. Thank fuck for that. That was just hard work, that was. Jesus Christ. Okay. Thank you. There's no ladders around, is there? Not that I'm seeing. Fuck. Don't want to have to use this shit. Now I have to come all the way up here just to fucking spray the top of this shit. Cool. Okay, now I can jump off of that. Don't need it. This is going to be a nightmare. Right, okay, I suppose we better start going up this then to do it. Might actually be easier. I'll be so happy when this fucking slide is done. Bit too repetitive, this one. What am I missing off of that one then? There you go. Thank you. Right, okay. Oh, wow, so that all counts as the top ring frame, all of this as well. So where the fuck am I missing on this then? Fuck knows. My God, this is a pain in the arse, this one. Anything with braidings is a pain in the arse. Right, okay. Still fuck tons to do. I don't even know where the fuck I'm up to now. I thought this was going to be a quick, easy one. Right, okay, so that's the front. Okay. Got it. Stand up, dickhead. There we go. Cock it. Oh, that's right, I got that. Fuck me, this just never ending, innit? Never fucking ending. this over. There we go. Cool. I think that's almost all of the top done. What about this? Right, okay, I think, I mean, I don't like using it, but I think I'm going to use the spray on this one. But I don't, did I not buy the bottle for this? No. Okay, let's, work out what I'm doing here. I'm just going to buy the bottle for the big one because I can't be bothered. I want metal. Because I cannot be bothered to dick around with it, to be honest. There you go. Just really couldn't be bothered to fuck about. There we go. So, do we want to do the slide yet, or... Oh, I did not jump far enough. Trying to work out where it takes the photo from. Fuck, I still got all of this to do. So much, man. Right, okay, so assuming that it's going to take the photo from the van-ish, I've then got to do up there. Tell you what, let's run up here. It's around here that I need to be doing. Hang on, itchy eye. There we go. Gonna have to do that shit, am I? Yeah, we'll figure that out in a sec. It's fine. Honestly, cannot believe how long this is taking me. This is crazy. I thought there'd be a bit there. This is taking forever. I'm only just fucking halfway. Jesus Christ almighty. This can be one long ass video because I'm not splitting it up. Can't be able to edit it down into two. This is going to be a long fucking video. Fuck me. Where's the fucking front? Oh my god, we still got so much to do. Oh, new job available. Hopefully it's not as fucking annoying as this one. I was really looking forward to this one, but my god. Too long, man. Way too long. Basically just gonna have to go super speed on it, and I pretty much where we're at now. Fuck me. Effort. That's what this is. Fucking effort. Right, back up we go. Does that clean it well enough? No. Yay! Please tell me that's enough to clean it all. Should be alright. There's just a few points where I can't get it all. Suppose I could if I leave myself a bit more room. Although if I focus on the top, I can hit the bottom when I do the actual bottom part. It's fine. This is a pain in the arse, this level. Fucking hell. Oh, thank fuck for that. I mean, he's still got all of that to do, but at least the inside of it's done. And I think pretty much the entire front's done, apart from the railings. So I suppose we will have to go up this now, because we've got to do the outside of the railings up there. Let me up, dickhead. Oh, this level should do. Yeah, that ain't gonna reach. Cool. Okay, well, I think that's nearly all of that front done. Fucking hell. Still loads to do, though. We are getting there. Right, I think that's all the slide done. Fuck me, that was annoying. Look at it. Still got so much left to do, man. I know we're on 95%, but it's just gone on so fucking long now. Well, I'll tell you what, let's get that done. There you go. That's better. Right, okay, so what do we do now? Go to the very top, I suppose, and then try and spray down. Son of a bitch. There do? Should be. Oh no, wait, does the railing come around there? Don't think it does it? No. Twat. Twat! Fuck's sake. Well, that's all done. Those posts done. Yeah, okay. So, if we jump down quickly, pick that up, back it there, go up the stairs, dickhead. Better idea. Yes, made it. Right, okay, done, 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 done. So that post is done, that post is done. It is just this bit frayed in. Right, that's that. What the fuck is left then? Loads of lights. Railing. I thought they were all done. Ah, this one. Underneath. Right, so the railings are done. Is it just those lights? No, there's got to be more stuff because otherwise it would have brought it up. Everything's so close to being done. Vertical frames not done. None of those done. Fuck, it's just all these annoying little fucking bits. Bits where it's almost impossible to do. Right there. Fuck. Can I not jump with that? Really? Fuck's sake. All right, let me up. Well, I'd say that actually went quite successfully. I don't know what I'm missing on that though. There we go. That's just the ring frame. Okay. I may have died. Holy fuck, it's proper glitching. Oh my god, I think I broke the game. Note to self, don't pick up a scaffold while you're standing on it, otherwise this shit happens. What do I do? I think I broke the game. Holy shit, it's proper spazzing out. Oh my god. Look how spazzy it is. Well, what do you reckon? Just go back to career mode, click on that. Can I then... Right, okay, I think... Shit, how do I do this? I may have to go back to main menu quickly. right, okay, let's jump into a different thing. Oh no, I don't want to restart job. What I want to do is, if we go free play, yeah, that want to do. We'll have to do that quickly. I just broke the fucking game. All that time just for me to do that. career mode, that resume job. Hopefully, it'll be okay, otherwise I'm fucked. Come on. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Hey, we're back! Right, okay, yeah. Don't do that again. That was not a good idea. Shit. Oh my god. Well, just another game that I've broken. It's normal for me. I break every game I play. Nice. Okay. Jump off it before picking it up this time. Thank you. Oh, God. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, do I back up again? Oh, hang on. Okay, I guess it's higher up. Whatever it needs me to clean. It's just so awkward to see anything on this one. Scan across it all. That seems okay. I think that's all okay. That's not done. That's not here though. I think that's all done. Jump out. So yeah, first tier is fine. That needs doing. It must be on top of it then. Okay. I'd guess maybe round there. Because otherwise I would have been able to hit it, weren't I? Sweet, we've actually got our to-do list up. Second tier panel, third tier panel. So there's second tier. Second tier panel, done. Third tier panel, which one is it? That one. That was a horrible noise putting that down, innit? Alright, it's up there. Cool, and then channel lights. And then we'll finally be fucking done. Finally! Thank fuck for that. Jesus Christ, that went on way too long. Holy fuck, how long did that actually go on for? I've got to say. Fucking almost 2 hours. Hour and 45 minutes. Thank fuck that's done. Enjoy watching. That's a fucking pain in the ass. Right. Let's go complete job. And of course it took it from that side. Yep. The fucking side that I left till last. Fuck's sake. Right, I have to try and get my screenshots of it, so do that, that's fine. Try and get it at the end as well. As soon as I see most of it clean, that's good. Right, I think I must have got one there. Thank fuck for that. Continue. What we got? Ooh, clean the private jet. At least that one should be kind of easy-ish. There's going to be a few nooks and crannies, but most of it should actually be good. So, yeah, if you want to see that one, like, subscribe, notification bell, all that shit. I'm fucking done for now. I am not recording another one tonight. Fuck that. Other than that, have a good one. Stay safe. And as always, peace out.